BC is a right angle triangle with AB equals to AC and bisector of A meets BC at D. Then BC equals to, this is really tough one. See this, ABC is a right angle triangle at right angle at A and bisector of A meets BC at D. This is the right angle, you have to prove it, it's not given, okay? Only it's given AB equals to AC. Now this is the bisector, so these two angles would be 45 degrees. And these two are equal, so these base angles would be 45 degrees again, because it becomes isosceles. Now the target for you is first to prove BD equals to DC, BD equals to DC, and then to prove BD equals to AD. So let's prove first target now. See, these two triangles are equal, congruent ABD and ACD by ASA test, ASA, right? You can see it, I've proven it over here. So once these are congruent, what happens is BD equals to DC, BD equals to DC, corresponding sides of congruent triangles. Also, angle ADB equals to angle ADC, again the same, corresponding angles of congruent triangles. But ADB plus ADC equals to 180, because they are supplementary, see this. So, but, and they are also equal, so it proves that ADB and ADC are 90 degrees. So now in this triangle ADB, now target 2 we will be moving to. In triangle ADB, D is 90, this is 45, A is 45, so B will be 45. So what happens is, BD, this triangle becomes isosceles, DAB, with DB equals to DA. Now once this is isosceles, means DA equals to DB. So that's what we had to prove. Now BC equals to what? BD plus DC, but they are equal, so 2BD. But BD is equal to AD, so 2AD. So BC equals to 2AD.